Hey guys, it's Spaulding here, and welcome to another video from our Correct Play series. And today we will be looking at a situation in the IDC 23 finals between Live for Life and me. And I recreated the situation we had. And Live for Life, which is on the bottom on the top side, played Light Fire Nature Turbo Burn against my Grub mid range deck, and it's our turn, and we have already drawn a card this turn, and we have to decide again what the correct play in the situation is. And to give you a bit more of information, I also displayed the graveyard and also the deck, because 2 or 3 turns before this we played Terrorhorn and searched our deck, and then you could of course take a screenshot of your deck and the cards you draw. You can cross it out via paint if you want, or I think in the snipping tool there's an option to cross out something, so you can always keep track of the cards which are left in the deck. Of course, when you play in paper, it's a bit more complicated. You have to remember it. But yeah, in the times of online dueling, this can of course not be prevented. So we have all information we have here, and when you know the deck, we even know what last two cards are under the shields. So yeah, what is the correct play? I will give you guys a bit of time. You can pause the video and think about it, and I will give you the answer right now. In the turn before, I Live for Life had 5 shields, and I swung with Berserk Zeal plus Ice Vapor plus Galak and Hulkus for all 5 shields, and put him under quite a lot of pressure, knowing with Ice Vapor on the board, he couldn't really come back from this, but he managed to put up a blocker wall with 2 Liulianas and also killed my Vapor with Fal. Now we are in a tough situation, but if you guys have figured it out, we have a way to swing for game this turn. And the correct play here is to charge the Berserk Azir Dragon in mana, then tap 6 mana for Miraculous Rebirth. Make sure to leave 1 nature mana open. Target the Belix. Then, since we know our deck from a couple of turns ago, we know that there is a 2-drop target in our deck in Quixotic, so we pick it and play it out. Then we tap the other 3 mana and make sure to have left the nature mana up. Play Soul Swap on our newly Quixotic, which we put in from Rebirth, and swap it out in our mana zone and swap Berserk Azir Dragon in, and swing with all 3 creatures we have, and he can only block 2 of them with his 2 Yulianas left. Yeah, I think it was a pretty nice play, and if you guys have seen the video, I definitely recommend you to watch the final commentated by Dark Signer himself. And yeah, that's it for today's video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Thank you.